That is a Quail Creek largemouth bass right there on an itty bitty little Ned rig. That, my friends, is a giant.